Welcome back. WISN 12 News Time 7:13. We are making meals this morning. As the Badgers get ready for tonight's big game, fans are also getting ready. Joining us right now is Chef Justin Johnson with some game day recipes worthy of the Final Four. Good morning.
Yes, good morning.
Everyone is excited getting their food ready to do something quick and easy, but also fun.
Yes, absolutely. I'm a little disappointed you're the only one in red.
Only one?
Today?
Well, you're... No, I'm not. Jeremy is also in red.
Is he? Well, I have...
There you go. That's all right. Progress. We love that.
Yeah, we're just going to do like some quick, easy stuff. You notice a lot of times I have like tons of ingredients out here. I'm trying to do this as quick and easy as possible because you got people coming over to watch the game.
Sure,
and you need to get this food together quickly. So what I have is a little pork belly.
Oh, okay.
So what you can do, and pork belly is like the uncured, smoked version of everybody's favorite thing in the world,
bacon.
Mm-hmm. So what we did is we just have some whole pork belly. We cut it really thin.
Okay.
You're going to want to probably braise that a little bit just to break down the meat.
Okay.
But if you cut it really nice and thin and you crisp it up on either side, you're going to get this really nice porky, meaty, fatty.
Okay.
we're staying away from the healthy thing
a
little bit.
It sounds like it.
But like I always say, you know, if you do small portions, if you do like small quantities, we got these cute little tacos here. Everything is going to be all good. So just maybe 3-4 minutes on either side.
Okay.
Be careful.
We see it popping.
Spitting back at you a little bit. But yeah, so then we just want to crisp up either side, and then we're just going to go into our cute little tortillas, which you could buy these small little tortillas, or if you want to save a little bit of money, you could buy a large tortilla and get like a nice big round like cookie cutter or something like that.
Oh, okay, right, make them
and
tiny.
And just cut out the, the things.
That's a good idea.
And then what we have is a little red cabbage and apple slaw.
Okay, healthy-ish.
Yeah, now the reason I did this ahead of time, healthy-ish.
Sure,
The reason I did this ahead of time is because you want the acid in the dressing of this coleslaw to kind of break down the cabbage.
Okay.
So it doesn't have that really hard, raw kind of texture to it. So you want to make this like after the show ends.
Oh, right.
And by tonight,
it'll be ready.
It'll be
nice
and marinated.
Good. All right. And as you dress that, if you would like to see this recipe, just head to the food page of WISN.com. I can tell you it smells and looks delicious. Jeremy will confirm.